That's a situation where no one box out Jones, which I am still amazed that has many games that we've called together, Ted. And we say that every single game. I don't know how there wasn't a foul called on that, but the Herd will benefit from it. Well, except for that corner three. Since they're struggling just a little bit this year, kind of putting that nicely, and there's a lot of roster opportunities, so you get a chance to do your thing.
King misses a shot, stays with it, gets his own rebound, and puts it back in. Patton, newly acquired, 11 points already off the bench for Wisconsin. It's a good finish by King. King starting to heat up. 12.7 rebounds now for DJ. On assignment from the Bucks. King will try a three-pointer, and that's nothing but net. We saw Shannon Bogues hit a three-pointer as well. Bogues up to 12 points for the Herd. Back the other way come the drive, drop off to King, count the bucket, and a free throw coming up for Lewis King.
That's what he's able to do. My goodness, what a pass by Howard.